One thing that was very telling that Bob said, he said, you know, all my life I've had more money than I could spend, and it didn't make me happy.
I think he is being unfairly accused.
He's smart, he's engaging.
He's diabolical.
Well, I thought he was darling, you know.
I mean, let's face it, he's managed to get away with 3 murders.
Bob Durst may be the unluckiest man in the world.
Durst was wanted for murder in Texas, Los Angeles, and New York.
He walks through life and thinks he can do whatever he wants to do.
This case was not investigated the way it should have been.
The only witness left alive to even talk about it is Robert Durst.
What we have is very compelling evidence.
A lot of smoke doesn't mean fire, but there's a lot of smoke here.
Der Unglücksbringer, als DVD und digital.
Not tell the whole truth. Nobody tells the whole truth.
Change will come to those who have no fear, but I'm not.